Kathakas are famous to elaborate one line or one word of a line in many different ways by offering different interpretations of the single word. It may be in the context of the line or out of the context of the line. They take it as a word, independent word, and go on elaborating on it. I am showing you a Kanishtha Naika. In this, Kaisi Reet can be shown in many different ways. In the context, it says that now my husband doesn't love me anymore. Hami se lalat kare auron se jaake preet. And the words are very simple and you will understand. So I am not going much in detail. And I will present this thumri in Raag Telang and Talantha.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.